So first, so that the tail doesn't fall off, I do about 5 wraps around the body. Then I do about 5 wraps around the tail. Then I go back to the body and do as many wraps as I want. And that way, the tail doesn't fall off. And this is after you've wrapped it for a little bit longer. So this will be the belly, this will be the tail, and this will be your body.